Well, the Philippines marks its first official National Innovation Day, unveiling a new web portal to help Filipino innovators reach greater heights. Let's hear more from Warren De Guzman.
Welcome to Filipinovator's beta website tour.
Filipinovation, that's the name of the new web portal being developed by the National Economic and Development Authority with the goal of educating the public on how innovation can improve lives while providing a platform for innovators to communicate, collaborate, and co-create innovative products and services.
An online portal for Filipino innovators to expand their network, update their knowledge and skills, and collaborate for more innovative solutions. This will be accessible through the NEDA website, and we invite everyone to participate once it is launched.
Socioeconomic Planning Secretary Carl Chua says they hope to launch the site this month. Currently, it is still under beta testing. The new site was unveiled during the first National Innovation Day. Chua, who sits as the vice chairman of the National Innovation Council, says priority areas have already been identified to guide the national innovation agenda. These include learning and education, health and well-being, energy, finance, trade, and blue economy and water, among others.
Innovation is not only about cutting-edge technologies, but also finding better ways to do things. This includes improving basic government services and processes so that Filipinos will no longer waste time lining up and farmers can use mobile apps to directly connect to markets.
The Filipinovation site and the National Innovation Day all emanate from Republic Act 11293, also known as the Philippine Innovation Act, which adopts innovation as a driver of inclusive growth and national competitiveness. Warren De Guzman, ABS-CBN News.